Welcome to this channel. In this video, we will find the relation of Riccati equation with Bessel function. Riccati equation is dy over dx plus r of x y plus q of x y square is equal to p of x. If p of x is equal to b x raised to power m, q of x is equal to a, and r of x is equal to 0, then equation 1 becomes dy over dx plus a y square is equal to b x raised to power m. This is equation number 2. We know Bessel equation is x square d square u over dx square plus x du over dx plus x square minus n square u is equal to 0. And general solution of this equation is u of x is equal to a j n of x plus b y n of x. This is equation number 3. Let t is equal to x square over 4 and x is equal to 2 square root t. So du over dx is equal to du over dt dt over dx. Here I apply chain rule, and dx over dt is equal to 1 over square root t, and dt over dx is equal to square root t. So du over dx is equal to square root t du over dt, and d square u over dx square is equal to d over dx du over dx, and du over dx is equal to square root t du over dt. So this becomes d over dx square root t du over dt. Now we'll apply chain rule again. So this becomes d over dt square root t du over dt dt over dx. Now we'll apply product rule on this term. So this becomes 1 over 2 square root t du over dt plus square root t d square u over dt square multiply by, and dt over dx x is equal to square root t. So this is equal to d square u over dx square is equal to 1 over 2 du over dt plus t d square u over dt square. So equation 3 become, so equation 3 become x square is equal to 4 t multiplied by, and d square u over dx square is equal to 1 over 2 du over dt plus t d square u over dt square plus and x is equal to 2 square root t. 2 square root t multiplied by square root t du over dt. Plus 4t minus n square u of t is equal to 0. So this becomes 2t du over dt plus 4t square d square u over dt square plus 2t du over dt plus 40 minus n square u of t is equal to 0. So this term and this term combine and become 40 du over dt. Now we will take 4 common, so this become t square d square u over dt square plus t du over dt plus t minus n square over 4 u of t is equal to 0. This can also be written as t square d square u over dt square plus t du over dt plus t minus n square over 4 u of t is equal to 0. This is equation number 4. Solution of this equation is u of t is equal to a j n of 2 square root t plus b y n of 2 square root t. Use transformation. U of t is equal to t raised to power beta omega of t in equation 4. So du over dt is equal to d over dt t raised to power beta omega of t. Now we'll apply product rule, so this become beta t raised to power beta minus 1 omega of t plus t raised to power beta derivative of omega of t, and d square u over dt square is equal to beta minus 1 t raised to power beta minus 2 omega of t plus beta t raised to power beta minus 1 derivative of omega of t plus beta t raised to power beta minus 1 derivative of omega of t plus t raised to power beta double derivative of omega of t. So equation 4 become beta minus 1 t raised to power beta omega of t plus 2 beta t raised to power beta plus 1 derivative of omega of t plus t raised to power beta plus 2 double derivative of omega of t plus beta t raised to power beta omega of t plus t raised to power beta plus 1 derivative of omega of t plus t minus n square over 4 t raised to power beta omega of t is equal to 0. If we take t raised to power beta common, so this become t square double derivative of omega of t plus this term and this term combine and give t multiplied by 2 beta plus 1 derivative of omega of t plus, and these two term combine and give beta square plus t minus n square over 4 multiplied by omega of t is equal to 0. This can also be written as t square derivative of double derivative of omega of t plus 2 beta plus 1 multiplied by t derivative of omega of t plus beta square minus n square over 4 plus t omega of t is equal to 0. If beta square minus n square over 4 is equal to 0, so beta is equal to plus minus n over 2. So above equation become t square double derivative of omega of t plus 2 beta plus 1 multiplied by t derivative of omega of t plus t omega of t is equal to 0. And beta is equal to plus minus n by 2. So this becomes t square double derivative of omega of t plus t multiplied by n 1 plus minus n derivative of omega of t plus t omega of t is equal to 0. This can also be written as t double derivative of omega of t plus 1 plus minus n multiplied by derivative of omega of t plus omega of t is equal to 0. And we have considered u of t is equal to t raised to power beta omega of t, and omega of t become t raised to power minus beta u of t. And we have find the solution of u of t in equation 4. So omega of t is equal to t raised to power and beta is equal to plus minus n by 2. So this become t raised to power minus plus n over 2 multiplied by a j n of 2 square root t plus b y n of 2 square root t. Consider equation 2, which is dy over dx plus a y square is equal to b x raised to power m. Use y is equal to u over x, and dy over dx is equal to 1 over x du over dx minus 1 over x square u. So equation 2 become 1 over x du over dx minus u over x square plus a u square over x square is equal to b x raised to power m. divide by x square. So this become x du over dx minus u plus a u square is equal to b x raised to power m plus 2. Let m plus 2 is equal to h. So this become x du over dx minus u plus a u square is equal to b x raised to power h. This is equation number a. Use s is equal to g x raised to power h, and du over dx is equal to du over ds ds over dx. Here we apply chain rule, and ds over dx is equal to gh x raised to power h minus 1. So du over dx is equal to gh x raised to power h minus 1 du over ds. So equation a become gh x raised to power h du over ds minus u plus a u square is equal to b x raised to power h divide by g h x raised to power h. So this become du over ds minus u over h g x raised to power h plus a u square over g h x raised to power h is equal to b over g h. G x raised to power h is again s, so this become du over ds minus u over h s plus a u square over h s is equal to b over g h. This is equation number b. U is equal to h s over a omega of s d omega over d s. So du over ds is equal to h s over a omega d square omega over ds square. Here we apply product rule, plus h over a omega d omega over ds minus h s over a omega square d omega over ds whole square. So equation b become hs over a omega d square omega over d s square plus h over a omega d omega over d s minus hs over a omega square d omega over d s whole square minus 1 over hs, and u is h s over a omega d omega over d s plus a over h s multiplied by h s over a omega d omega over d s whole square is equal to b over g h. So this term and this term is cancelled out, so this become h s over a omega d square omega over d s square plus h over a omega d omega over d s माइनस वन ओवर ए ओमेगा ओवर डी एस इज इक्वल टू बी ओवर जी एच डिवाइड बाय एच ओवर ए ओमेगा. सो दिस बिकम एस डी स्क्वेयर ओमेगा ओवर डी एस स्क्वेयर प्लस वन माइनस वन ओवर एच डी ओमेगा ओवर डी एस इज इक्वल टू ए बी ओमेगा ओवर जी एच स्क्वेयर. दिस कैन ऑल्सो बी रिटन एज एस डी स्क्वेयर ओमेगा ओवर डी एस स्क्वेयर प्लस वन माइनस वन ओवर एच डी ओमेगा ओवर डी एस माइनस ए बी ओमेगा ओवर जी एच स्क्वेयर इज इक्वल टू ज़ीरो. दिस इज इक्वेशन नंबर सी. नाउ कंसिडर दिस इक्वेशन विच वी कॉल इक्वेशन नंबर डी. इफ टी इज इक्वल टू एस देन इक्वेशन डी बिकम एस ओमेगा डबल डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एस प्लस वन प्लस माइनस एन ओमेगा डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एस प्लस ओमेगा ऑफ एस इज इक्वल टू ज़ीरो. दिस इज इक्वेशन नंबर ए एंड द सॉल्यूशन बिकम ओमेगा ऑफ एस इज इक्वल टू एस रेज टू पावर माइनस प्लस एन ओवर टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय ए जे एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस प्लस बी वाई एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस. नाउ कंपेयर इक्वेशन सी एंड ई. वी सी वन इज इक्वल टू माइनस ए बी ओवर जी एच स्क्वेयर एंड जी इज इक्वल टू माइनस एच स्क्वेयर ओवर ए बी. इफ इक्वेशन ई हैज सॉल्यूशन दिस वन सो इक्वेशन सी इज आल्सो हैज सॉल्यूशन लाइक दैट. सो ओमेगा ऑफ एस इज इक्वल टू एस रेज टू पावर प्लस एन ओवर टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय ए जे एन ऑफ टू एस रेज टू पावर एस प्लस बी वाई एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस. इफ एन इज नॉट इंटीजर देन जे एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस एंड जे माइनस एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस फॉर्म सेट ऑफ सॉल्यूशन ऑफ बेसल फंक्शन. सो ओमेगा ऑफ एस इज इक्वल टू एस रेज टू पावर एन ओवर टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय ए जे एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस प्लस बी जे माइनस एन ऑफ टू स्क्वायर रूट एस एंड वी हैव कंसिडर यू इज इक्वल टू एच एस ओवर ए ओमेगा डी ओमेगा ओवर डी एस एंड फर्दर वी कंसिडर वाई इज इक्वल टू यू ओवर एक्स. सो put the value of omega in this equation and then put the value of u in this equation. So this is solution of equation 2. Solve dy over dx plus y square is equal to 1. This is equation number 1. Now consider equation number 2 which is dy over dx plus ay square is equal to bx raised to power n. Compare equation 1 and 2. Then we see a is equal to 1, b is equal to 1, m is equal to 0. And we have also consider a is equal to m plus 2. So a is equal to 0 plus 2 is equal to 2. And we have used the transformation y is equal to u over x, and s is equal to g x raised to power h, and u is equal to h s over a omega of s d omega of s over ds. And we have reached the equation this one, which is we call equation number 3. So after applying transformation, this one which we call equation number A, we reach equation 3. So for equation 1, equation 3 become s d square omega over d s square plus 1 minus 1 over 2 d omega over d s plus omega of s is equal to 0. This is equation number 4. And solution of this equation is n is equal to 1 over h. So this become 1 over 2. So solution become omega of s is equal to s raised to power 1 by 4 multiplied by a j 1 by 2 of 2 square root s plus b j minus 1 by 2 of 2 square root s. And j 1 by 2 and j minus 1 by 2 are the Bessel functions. And we now j 1 by 2 of v is equal to square root 2 over pi v sine v, and j minus 1 by 2 of v is equal to square root 2 over pi v cos v. If v is equal to 2 square root s, then this become j 1 by 2 of 2 square root s is equal to 1 over under root pi s raised to power 1 by 4 sine 2 square root s, and j minus 1 by 2 of 2 square root s is equal to 1 over under root pi s raised to power 1 by 4 cos 2 square root s. So omega of s is equal to 1 over under root pi multiplied by a sine 2 square root s plus b cos 2 square root s. And we have considered u is equal to h s over a omega d omega over ds. Here a is equal to 1, h is equal to 2, and d omega over ds is equal to 1 over under root pi multiplied by a, and derivative of sine of 2 square root s is cos of 2 square root s over square root s minus b sine of 2 square root s over square root s. So u is equal to 2 square root s multiplied by a cos of 2 square root s minus b of sine of 2 square root s over a sine of 2 square root s plus b cos of 2 square root s. And we have also considered s is equal to g x raised to power h, and g is equal to minus h square over a b, and h is equal to 2, so this become minus 4 over, and a and b is equal to 1, so g is equal to minus 4. So s is equal to minus 4 x raised to power 2, and 2 square root s is equal to plus minus iota x. So u is equal to, now we will be put 2 square root s is equal to plus minus iota x multiplied by a cos plus minus iota x minus b sine of plus minus iota x over a sine of plus minus iota x plus b cos of plus minus iota x. And we also know sine of plus minus iota x is equal to plus minus iota sine hyperbolic x, and cos of plus minus iota x is equal to cos hyperbolic x. So u is equal to plus minus iota x multiplied by a cos hyperbolic x minus b multiplied by plus minus iota sine hyperbolic x over plus minus iota a sine hyperbolic x plus b cos hyperbolic x. And this can also be written as x multiplied by plus minus iota a cos hyperbolic x minus b multiplied by plus minus iota multiplied by plus minus iota sine hyperbolic x over plus minus iota a sine hyperbolic x plus b cos hyperbolic x. And we also know minus plus minus iota multiplied by plus minus iota is equal to 1. So this term become, further consider a prime is equal to plus minus iota a. So u is equal to x multiplied by a prime cos hyperbolic x plus b sine hyperbolic x over a prime sine hyperbolic x plus b cos hyperbolic x. And we have also considered y is equal to u over x. So y is equal to a prime cos hyperbolic x plus b sine hyperbolic x over a prime sine hyperbolic x plus b cos hyperbolic x. So this is the solution of equation 1.